Do you know that you can have multiple Linux distros on a single live USB? Yes, that's possible, all thanks to this open source tool called Ventoy. Hi, I'm Abhishek and I've been helping people use Linux for the past 11 years. And in this video, I'll show you how easy it is to use Ventoy to create a live Linux USB with multiple distros on it. It will save you time and effort just to test out various distributions. Here we go. Go to the official Ventoy website and visit its download section. Click on the Linux tar file. It will take you to the SourceForge website. And here again, download the 20 MB tar file. Once the download is finished, go to the download folder and extract the downloaded file. In the Ventoy folder, you will see many executables. Go with the GUI script. Just make sure that it has execute permission. You can open it with terminal or simply double click it. Make sure that you have the USB drive plugged in at this stage. So when you run Ventoy, select the USB drive from the dropdown and hit install button. You'll get the USB format warning twice. That's okay. In a few seconds, your Ventoy disk will be ready. But there are no Linux distros on it yet. And here comes the fun part. To create a live Linux USB, all you have to do is to copy paste the ISO file of your favorite distribution on the Ventoy disk. And you can have more than one ISO files on this Ventoy disk at the same time, giving you a live USB with multiple distros on it. It's that simple. No burning the USB like other tools. Okay, while we wait for the files to be copied, let me thank the sponsor of this video, WAP Terminal. WAP is a modern Rust-based terminal app with built-in AI agent to help you boost productivity as a dev or DevOps with a modern IDE-like user experience. You can use ChatGPT or DeepSeek in it. It can also be integrated with VS Code. Link to try WAP is in the description. Restart the computer and make sure that boot order is set to boot from USB first. Now that I boot into Ventoy Live USB, I can see all the four Linux distros I had copied on this disk earlier. Super. Let's test them one by one. Let's go with Fedora first. It's a matter of hitting enter and waiting. I'll speed up the waiting part, as I know you won't like waiting to see me booting into a live Linux session. Alright, Fedora Live works fine. Restart into something else now. How about Linux Mint? The best distribution for the beginners. Okay, this one is working fine too. Nice. Next, we check Live Ubuntu system. The distro that I started my Linux journey with. The purple distro wants to get installed. Not now, my ex-favorite. Maybe later. And lastly, we check the live session of CacheOS, my current favorite Linux distro. And it works too. Four live Linux distros in one USB, all thanks to Ventoy. Hope you find this video helpful. Give it a thumbs up. That's the simplest way to help us. And stay subscribed for more useful Linux tips. Bye for now.